Dear learners, it's time to celebrate the ending of the semester with week 12 that we have reached. So in this week we will discuss about the learning outcomes and what we can do with it on the course Elizabethan and Restoration Drama. Me, Faisal Ahmed, with you throughout this lecture and the last lecture of this semester. Let's begin. Lesson breakdown. In the last week 12 of this semester, you will learn four lessons. In lesson 1, we will discuss about the exploring learning outcomes. In lesson 2, we will discuss about creative writing and using the styles of Elizabethan and Restoration dramatists, notably the three writers, three dramatists, the text of whom you have studied in this semester. And they are Ben Jonson, William Congreve, and John Webster. In lesson 3, I will let you learn some drama adaptation from these three texts: the Duchess of Malfi, Volpone, and the Way of the World. And in lesson 4, I will refer some research papers related to the text that you can read and increase the power of your critical analysis, critical competence. Lesson 1, exploring learning outcomes. My suggestions to you are, first, jot down your learned lessons and think on what you have learned from this course. You can use your personal notebook, and you can share your feedback in forum of week 12. Lesson 2, creative writing assuming the style of Elizabethan Restoration dramatists. And my proposition in this regard of creative writing is, try to write a drama on your own, at least one scene or at least one act. If it is not possible in your part to write a whole drama, then at least write a chapter, I mean an act or a scene of your own drama. Give a title of it. Divide it into 5 acts, and each act will be divided into several scenes, 1 to 5 or more than that. First, imagine a plot. You can borrow a story from other person, from your classmate, or from your kith and kin, or from anyone else, or your friend. Or you can imagine a fictional story, then you can start writing a creative piece of drama. That will boost your creative power, creative writing competence. Creative writing. Through the studying of this course, you have learned the writing styles of the Restorationist dramatists, Ben Jonson, John Webster, and William Congreve. Now you can give a try to write your own creative pitch. A section named Creative Writing Platform is provided for you in week 12 to write your own drama and record it. And I suggest you to keep it on your own computer and also publish it online and upload it in e-learning platform. Utilize your imagination and ponder on your surrounding events and incidents. Then make some dramatist persona for your play. Protagonist, antagonist, major characters and minor characters. Set the plot and set the settings. Then start writing, and good luck to you. This section is not mandatory. This task is optional. However, I strongly recommend you to give a try to creative writing, which will boost your competence as a student of English literature. Lesson 3, Drama Adaptation, Volpone, the Duchess of Malfi, and the Way of the World. So in this lesson you will learn that there are so many TV dramas, even film or cinema, that are adapted from these three texts, Volpone, the Duchess of Malfi, and the Way of the World. The director and the producer might brought some changes, might bring some changes to their adaptation, but they kept the core according to the three texts. So we can use this type of literary text to produce a drama of our own, to produce a cinema, to produce a film, or to produce a short film. So this is the outcome that we expect you from the Department of English students. So let's give a try. Volpone. Volpone was adapted by Jules Romines and Stefan Zweig in their 1928 production. In 1974, Georgi Feher adapted the play for the Hungarian television. It was adapted for Australian television in 1968 as well. In 1988, the film was adapted for Italian cinema by Maurizio Ponzi. On 24 March 2004, Ian McDiarmid starred as Volpone in a BBC Radio 3 production. In 2004, the Wolf Trap Opera Company, Vienna, Virginia, commissioned and produced a new opera based on the play. Opera is a musical drama. There are other adaptations of this play except these. So those I have mentioned here on this slide and video, that's only for illustrative purpose. If you search the Google, you will find more adaptation from this text, Volpone. So now, here are some examples of the adaptations from the text, The Duchess of Malfi. In the aftermath of World War II, the Second World War, George Raylands directed a production at the Haymarket Theatre, adapted from The Duchess of Malfi. The first successful post-war performance in America was staged at the Off-Broadway Phoenix Theatre in 1957, directed by Jack Landau. In 1971, Clifford Williams directed the play for the Royal Shakespeare Company. In 1995, Juliet Stevenson and Simon Russell Beale played the Duchess and Ferdinand respectively in a production at Greenwich Theatre, directed by Philip Franks. The Duchess of Malfi was also adapted in TV movie in 1949 and 2014. Now, some instances of the adaptation of the text, The Way of the World. The Way of the World was adapted in a movie in 1975. I recommend you to watch the movie. Search on YouTube. Directed by Peter DeGuid. Starring by Shel Allen, Michael Billington, Michael Brody. He got also an actor in a film adapted from this from one of the texts. So the students of English department can be a producer, can be a storyteller, can be a creative writer, can be an actor, can be a cinema producer. So lots of opportunities are there for you. Lesson 4, referring and reading research papers related to texts. The refer textual research. The refer textual research article has been provided in e-learning platform. See there, please. You can search online for more related articles for extended reading. That's the end of lesson in week 12. So after the end of week 12, it's time to celebrate. Good luck to you all with better CGPA in your exam.